Welcome back to another season of the OSR V8 Development Series. So here we are in season 36. So we're starting off round one at Barcelona in the first split. Looks like I'm starting 20th. Gonna hopefully try and remember how to launch this thing and not die on the start line or the first corner. Should be fun. Keep it clean and hopefully survive till the end.
The track temp is 26 Celsius, 20 laps. Okay, Peter, get ready.
Go, go, go!
Terrible start.
Left side, clear left.
Yeah, right, control.
Yikes! How I survived out of that, I have no idea.
My bad, bro.
More murder.
Are you serious?
Well, that's a lot of positions.
Oh, well, that was a good start as usual,
and Dev. Start, mate. This is great.
Right side, clear right.
Sorry, say again, please.
Push that way. Oopsie!
Guy in front is hard.
Good, check that, please, race control.
Slow down, we don't.
I've got that many incident points already.
Bye.
couch with me for car 613 on contact on that one. I've got to repair the car 216 for contact, mark 2.
Damn it. Big crew. See you in the next lap. Bloody hell.
Watch your mirrors. Stay behind the white line.
Thank you.
Okay, we'll pull you to the end. Black flag. We'll need to come into the pits to serve the penalty. 50 meters. We got 2 laps to come in for this penalty.
Load of crap.
Base control, can you look at that?
Copy.
Race control, can you have a look at that? Race control, lap 20.
Sorry about that, bro. There you go, boy.
Cheers, mate. All good. Thank you.
Sorry, man. Lock it up there.
That was a terrible effort.
Yeah, there wasn't much else that could have been done there, Michael. You covered the inside, so I had to go around the outside, which made my next corner shallower, and accidentally pushed you out, but then you tried to push your way back on, so...
Race control, I got hit after the checkered flag, and it added 5X to me. I was one under the limit. Is that going to count?
What's your speed limit in the pits? Activate limiter. Meters. 50 meters.
Thanks, boys. Thanks for a good race. Thanks, Scotty.
Well, that definitely wasn't the best race ever. Anyway, stick around for the highlights. I'm sure there'll be a few accidents in that. And see you back here next week for round 2.